What's this?
It's ramen noodles and fried dumplings. Mr. Haru thought you would enjoy an authentic meal of these at a slave working class. Enjoy.
How very thoughtful of them. Of course, the enslaved working class of this era eats pretty much the same thing.